The Human Rights Writers Association, Uriwa, don't call on both the federal and state government may they respect the rule of law and the fundamental right of journalists to practice their profession. The Oga Patakwata of Uriwa, Emmanuel Wobiko, when NBC they yarn with talk men inside Abuja, I say pressmen, it don't be people NBC that they make fear for the country with government officials. When say they use security agencies take oppress the free press. Wobiko, he said the arrest and 7 months detention of detained journalist Agbajalingo. When we say the Cross River State Government do, he said Oga Jalingo and a proof of government intolerance to the media say no make sense.
So then you now have a government that does not care about polishing the image of Nigeria, because the best way you polish the image of Nigeria internationally is to respect human rights. You have a journalist, he didn't say you are a thief. Even if he had said, this man, you are a thief, you have no right to take him out of circulation and just lock him up, you know, as if he's a rat. He has his fundamental right. You go to court if you feel that your reputation has been injured or wounded, and whoever intervenes on the side of Jalingo Abba is being threatened. You get a lot of calls from his guys, and these guys making the calls are also journalists like you and I. We are strongly opposed to the practice of releasing what they call repentant Boko Haram. There's no provision in the law books in Nigeria for releasing a criminal. In fact, they are worse than criminals. Terrorists are worse than criminals. They are even worse. They are almost in the same grade with kidnappers. So terrorists, kidnappers, you don't catch a kidnapper, you catch a terrorist and say, you have to repent. You have to do it. Yes, if you repent, yes, it's good. The pastor, the imams can preach to you to repent. That is not our problem in society. Our problem is there has to be justice. Justice for you, justice for us, justice for the victims.